In the referendum, Eastleigh has voted to leave the European Union. John Morrison was at Fleming Park for the count and spoke to both parties as soon as the result had been announced.
I'm really, really pleased. We fought a really long and hard campaign in Eastleigh. I'm proud of all the people over there that helped me out. At the end of the day, we deserve the result we got because we put the message out there to the people and the people got exactly what they wanted. And I'm so pleased. I cannot say how pleased I am. We were very positive. We were trying to get our message across in a really positive manner and explaining to people exactly what was going wrong with Europe. And you could ask me questions on what is wrong with Europe. There's so many different things. And so many different people have got so many different ideas about what's wrong with Europe. That's why we won, because at the end of the day, we met everyone, we talked to people, and we put that viewpoint across to everyone.
Well, it's a very disappointing result. It's actually very similar to the results of most English district councils. In fact, in many ways, it's closer here than in many places. So in that sense, that's not a bad thing. The underlying issue is that the Remain team failed to get the message across to the electorate. And that's something we've got to think through long and hard about, because the cost of the English people and the United Kingdom leaving the European Union is the potential cost of a lot of jobs, a lot of lost growth, and danger to the economy, as well as a lot of inconvenience to a lot of people as they travel around the continent. The Remain team ended up being distracted by the civil war in the Conservative Party. The Conservative Party has been at each other's throats over the course of the last month. That turned a lot of people off, and it meant that some people didn't vote who perhaps might have voted to Remain. We can't undo that, that's a fact. The consequences could be very dire for our country. The chitter-chatter around the doorsteps of Eastleigh and the south of England was very much in favour of leaving. A lot of the fear that the Leave camp had been promulgating around immigration and all the rest of it was such to drive people towards Leave, often without a lot of deep thought about the consequences. And again, the Remain camp failed to get the message across. There's no way of avoiding or disguising that. That's a fact. And what do you think about it?